I lied about the food. I do have food. I have a bit of bread. I had a kebab a few days ago. But I ran out of pot noodle. It was given me by the crisis team. Early intervention, something or other. I keep mixing up, who they are. It's crisis, it's early intervention. He will show up at some point, sometime. There's a TV there. Can you see the TV? Oh, fucking TV. I don't like TV. It's what's Jeremy Kyle now and again. It's quite funny. Got Yayoi Kusama's artwork on it. That I got from the CCBG in Rio de Janeiro. My life has changed quite a lot down the years. Well, last couple of years anyway. There was a time when I'd be traveling. I'd meet a soul kitten on the plane. Ciao Sabrina, come stai? Vieni qua, vieni qua. Sono qui in un albergo. Non so come si chiama, un bedsit in italiano, ma ti canto in italiano perché inglese non mi viene, no. That's not true actually, English is good. But I'm tired of English. Mi fastidio dell'inglese. I think people are listening to me. I think people are watching me. But I upload these videos anyway from time to time. I got a stalker, I call him my side bunny. I think they put a microphone in my mouth. But don't tell that to the doctors, cause they'll say I've got schizophrenia. I wish I just had schizophrenia so I could be cured or treated. I think I'm saying. Sometimes I go on crazy Facebook rants when I'm on methamphetamine. I spent a night in a cell, I was singing to myself all night long. I need to learn a few more licks. Ah, the police, they didn't give a fuck. It was my last resort, my last option to get out of this crazy situation. Now I just live and take what comes. I did a post on Reddit. Oh baby, I did a post on Reddit. My stalkers came and made fun of me. Someone else replied and it was very nice of them, thank you very much. To sort of treat me like a human being for once. A while ago, I was complaining about feeling dehumanized. Oh, baby, I was being dehumanized. And they called me a Nazi. I was complaining about being dehumanized. Oh, it's so ironic. Oh, baby, do you know how ironic that is? I think they made sites online pretending to be me or something like that. Cyber stalking type shit. But my only means of communication for the last 2 years has been this computer. Cause I can't trust anyone else, and the computer is taken over by this fucking side bunny. And there's nothing I can do. I can still sing the blues. Oh, baby, I can still sing the blues. If you don't believe the words I'm speaking out my mouth, at least you can believe the blues. Blues never tell no lie. Computer that had been hacked. I wrote a whole story dissing all my old friends because I thought they were complicit in this somehow. I guess I was just too cool to be believed. Watching me here, isolated with no friends. It's hard to believe I ever had a life. I think the BBC knows who I am. Which is kinda cool, but what the fuck, man? How the fuck do you know when I tune into the radio? Thank you. how the fuck do you know? Do you know, or am I just going crazy? I'll probably keep making videos like this, explaining shit a little bit, but that's basically it for the time being.